Mama always read the Bible every evening to us kids, explaining every miracle she said that Jesus did. She knew I never understood it all, but on her dying day, you should have seen the smile on Mama's face. His walking on the water was confusing to a kid, touching eyes that could not see and make them see again. But 17 years later, it all fell into place when I looked upon the smile on Mama's face. The last words that my mama said was, son, don't be afraid. Put your trust in Jesus and we'll meet again someday. Then she softly touched my hand and gently passed away. And you should have seen the smile on Mama's face. His walking on the water was confusing to a kid, touching eyes that could not see and make them see again. But 17 years later, it all fell into place when I looked upon the smile on Mama's face. His walking on the water was confusing to a kid, touching eyes that could not see, make them see again. But 17 years later, Lord, it all fell into place when I looked upon the smile on Mama's face. When I looked upon the smile on Mama's face.